Hello, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. Today, we'll be doing some Valentine things for Valentine. So you all just hang in there. And oh, how have you all week been going? I hope you had a great week, a blessed week. I hope your Christmas was blessed. And I know we're going into the New Year's, and I hope you have a blessed New Year to come. But like I said, I'm going to get set up and I get my props together and I get back with you all. So you all just hold on and hang in there. Stay tuned, okay? I'll be back. Okay, you all, I'm back. And today we'll be using the tile mirrors. We'll be using these two Dollar Tree plates. And we use the bowl, Dollar Tree bowl. I'm going to be using these little different art things. Got them at the Dollar Tree. You find out this at the Dollar Tree. I took some silver Christmas bulbs and I broke them up so I could get my little silver bling stuff. And we'll be using this tassel. And also I'm going to use my hot knife, the gun. And what I'm going to do, first of all, I'm going to melt a hole through this plate. Just put it right here and let the hole melt in there. Right through there. And there we got it. And I'm going to hook this on in that little hole. I'm going to put this in the little hole right in there and secure it. Now we got to make sure it stays. And the next thing we're going to do is, y'all see that? Got that hanging in there. Next thing I want to do is I'm going to lay this down flat. And we are going to pull these in here. Pull this in there. Just like that. Okay? All right. Then we're going to put that back on top of there. And a lot of times, people use the glue to glue it down. But I found an easy way. So what I'm going to do, what I am going to do is I'm going to use my, I'm going to line this up. Make sure it's lined up real good. Okay. The first thing, let me get it lined up. All right, because I'm going to use this to melt. We'll melt this together. All around. This will seal it. And I think this is easier for me than trying to glue. Just seal it, and you might have to have a mask on. If you don't want to smell this, the plastic. See what I'm doing? I'm just taking this and sealing this together, okay? Letting it melt, seal in. It'll be easier. Because, the reason I'm doing it, because I'm gonna dress this up anyway, around the edge. So you won't even see this. All right. Y'all see what I'm doing? Trying to do it a little quicker. Okay. All right. I think we got that sealed in there. Make sure. All right. There it goes. So, okay. Now, y'all see what we got? See that? It's hanging in there, right? Okay. I want to make sure this is centered. And it's already locked and sealed on the sides. So the next thing I'm going to do It's I done did some on this bowl. Now see where I put the mirror tiles around it? Okay. I'm gonna finish this off with the mirror tile. I think I had two cut to put on here. I don't know what happened to one. But anyway, we're gonna finish this off with our mirror tile. The circle around the bottom of the bowl. I could do it after I'm finished with it, but I'm just gonna do it now. If I can't find my other one, I probably gonna have to finish it off with it though. Here it go right here. And y'all, I talk a little louder because it's raining out there. Can y'all hear the rain? Like I said, I got a metal roof, so y'all hearing the raindrop. See that? Put the mirror towel around that one. And I'm going to do it around the other one. I'm going to do it my little towel. Right. I'll just use this one. Here we go. Make sure it's center. Y'all can get a Sharpie and just see there, around there. We're gonna bring this up, and then we're gonna make sure this is really dead in the center. Gotta be center. Y'all see that? Make sure it's center. Now what I'm gonna do, I am gonna use not the hot glue gun. I'm gonna use this hot knife, and I'm gonna melt this into this. Make sure it's standing up straight though. And I'm gonna melt it on in here to this bowl. Do that melting. Then I'm gonna put the hot glue gun on it. Y'all see what I'm doing? And I'm gonna do some hot glue on here. Because it won't be showing because I'm gonna have roses on it. Okay, I'm gonna let that be cold. Then I'm turning around, I'm gonna do the back of it. Same way, let it melt in. Let this melt in there. I'm sealing it. Alright, got that done, put some hot glue behind it, get it sealing, okay, now we'll hold it for a little while, let it get cold, have to make sure it's center though, and it is. See what we got? And I'm gonna go unplug this hot knife. Let's wait till the seal some. And the next thing we're gonna do, we are going to, I didn't cut me now either, but I'm gonna trim this off the rim with the bling flowers. Which I didn't cut in. Let me go and unplug this. Okay. Make sure this stay. Stay dead. And we got to cut some flowers. I'm gonna go off, come back on and trim this. Show y'all how I'm gonna trim this off, okay? Okay, you all, I'm back. The next thing I'm gonna do, we're gonna trim this right here off. Trim this with with these flowers. I was intended to do one side of it. I'm gonna do one side and I'm gonna come back. Okay? So we put I'm using the hot glue on this. And this gonna hide our edges. Because it's gonna be done on both sides, okay? So this is what we're doing. Yeah, I remember when I glued it together with the soldering gun with my hot knife. So, not the soldering gun, with the hot heat knife. So, what we're doing is gonna run this around here. Get these edges, rough edges, and make it look real pretty. Y'all plan on doing anything for New Year's? Family gathering? Y'all just make sure y'all be safe, okay? And keep loving on someone. Make someone happy. I had a blessed Christmas. My children did me good. And also, I was really excited to be on live with my baby Ashley. Ashley said so. You know, we just had a lot of fun though. I really enjoyed being on live on her platform with her. One day I'll be able to do a live myself, but as of now, y'all see that? Look. So let me put the other one on. Get this dressed up in the back. Maybe my minutes won't run out. My daughter said, Mama, is the YouTube allow you to have so many minutes that you have to shut it off before the time run out or something? I told her, no, it's my phone. I have so much space on my phone that I have to do. And I don't have a pad or nothing like that that I'm doing it on. And I'm gonna make sure I glance up at you guys. So a lot of time I be doing this and looking down and talking and be talking to myself because the video being blinked off. But yeah, I've been missing you guys. Missing being on here. I've been having things to do, but since the holidays is over with, I'm excited about doing something for Valentine. And what I do, I usually end up giving it to somebody for a gift. Valentine's gift or something like that, if they want to purchase it. If I got somebody want to purchase it, I make them another one, but a lot of times this is gave to somebody for a gift. An elderly lady. Yeah, see, so I'm letting y'all do something. This is really easy. It's simple. I won't say easy, but it really is simple because what I did when I used the hot knife to do that, you really don't have to. You can just use the hot glue gun, okay? And put it together. Just make sure you get it together. All right, let me grab another hot glue stick here and finish this off. But like I said, y'all, I just love doing this. And y'all gonna get creative. And get up, and do it. And I better not have no one saying they can't. I'm trying to do stuff simple so y'all can do it. Okay? And come on, start this new year off with doing this. Y'all getting? All right. Now let me, look y'all, both sides is done. Let me push this back, pull this back so y'all see what I'm doing at the bottom. And what I'm gonna do at the bottom, I'm gonna put a row of flowers down here at the bottom of this. And then we're gonna put some roses down here. Okay. Watch what I do. Just watch what I do. All right. Right down here on this platform, on the bottom, right on the base of this. And put these roses right here. And let them cut them off because I don't want them hanging, so. I'm gonna cut it off. There we go. Look out. Kind of show y'all what I'm doing. Y'all see? Look here. Y'all see what I'm doing? Then I'm gonna take this on this side and I wanna put this bowl back here. Right back here. Made me a pretty bow to put back here on this side. It's gonna be two different sides. And I don't need the gloves for this because I'm not using a lot of hot glue. Y'all see that? It's gonna be a beautiful Valentine's gift. Now, here we go with the roses. I stuck little bling bling pins in it. I'm gonna put rose on the front of this one, on this side. We got rose. We got a rose. I wanna do a white rose in the middle of it. I think I will. Put a white rose up here. What y'all think? Do I need to put a white rose in? Huh? Mix a white rose with this? I think I am. And if I don't like it, I can... if I don't like it, I can take it back out. Y'all know what I mean? Okay, and the one with the bling in it. Y'all there? Look, you guys. Look. I see that. And we got the tassel, the teardrop glass, teardrop inside of it. And that's it, you guys. This is it. I'm gonna put it up so you all can see it and see how it really looks. And it's raining out there. Like I said, I got a metal roof. So y'all can hear the raindrops. But I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get my turntable and I'm gonna put it on it. And I'm gonna let y'all see it, okay? Alright. So y'all just stay tuned. Hey
everyone, I am through with the project and here we go. Here it is. We'll make a great Valentine gift. For your mom, sister, friend, and y'all saw how I did it, so and just get going with it, and we'll be getting back with you with some more DIY. Y'all, let's get creative, and I'm sure y'all kind of saw a sample of this done on YouTube because I saw it being done, but I did a whole different way. And so, but it's, I think it's, y'all can be able to do it, okay? Remember how I did it. Just pay attention to go step by step. And it's kind of simple. All right? So, like I said, y'all just stay tuned. Y'all, let's get creative. Stay focused, stay out of trouble, and love on someone. Love on someone. And again, y'all have a blessed day, and y'all stay safe. And like I said, I will be getting back with you all with another DIY project. And Happy New Year. to everyone. Happy New Year, you all. And thank you for watching my channel. Oh, and if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please subscribe. Hit that notification button. Leave a comment. Tap that like. And I will see you soon. Y'all be blessed.